What's good everybody, it's Robot back with another video. Today I'm recording a video on Jailbreak. Now this Jailbreak update was pretty big, it's probably the biggest update they've had so far. They added new skins for cars and they actually look really good. They added the ability to like customize your car by like suspension, the height, the wheels, the color, the skins. Also you can add a license plate, which is really cool too. So let's get right into it. But what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to be the prisoner for this one, because let's see how we go. Let's make sure sound is up. Yep, all good. All right, let's get right into it. Got the peach skin. That's a pretty good looking skin, I'm not gonna lie. All right. So, there's a cop right there, so we're gonna avoid that cop. Just use the ultimate C method, the one C method. Boom, shakalaka. Let's go. Gotta. Get out of here, I gotta get out of here. Let's go. Alright, so we've escaped. Now, first thing we're gonna do, since I do not have the game pass for, like, automatically customizing right there, I'm not gonna buy it. Because I heard that they actually changed the garage that they had before. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go right on over to this garage and we're gonna check it out. See if we can edit our vehicle there. I like how the vehicle no longer has, like, the black lines on it, too. It's pretty cool. So that means it's bare skinned right now. I mean, that means in the future we can add more skins, like the classic Camaro skin. Come on, I have a zero bounty. No one's gonna chase me. Ooh, customize. Ooh, that's a good. Ooh, they have little helipads there too. So if you have a helicopter, you can customize up there. That's beautiful. And it feels like an actual garage now too, because like you just place your wheels right into here. Garage closes. Ooh, the GUI changed. So the textures right here doesn't show anything because I don't have it selected. So you use a scroll wheel. Ooh, I like the peach skin. I'm digging the peach skin. Racer looks pretty nice too. Two-sided looks beautiful. But I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna keep it with the peach skin. I love the peach skin, it looks really good. Wheel color, should we go yellow wheels? I'm thinking about going Mate wheels. Let's go right there. Window color, here we go, yellow. That just looks funny. I think we'll just keep with the color that we had before. Rim, ooh, arachnid. Oh, it changes that right there, that's beautiful. Turbine, halo. I think I'm gonna go arachnid since I already have it. A glow, ooh. Ah, I'm gonna avoid the glow for now. Engine. So I heard that like the engine, you have to upgrade them each level by level by level. You can't skip, so that kind of stinks. But hey, it transfers over to different cars, so that's pretty cool too. All right, suspension. Oh my god. Should be a low rider or a high rider? I think I'm gonna go high suspension. That looks pretty fun. All right, a license plate. All right, at the moment, it's ABCDF. We're gonna do Roblox. We can't go any higher, can we? Nope, Roblox and another LZ limit, but we're gonna go Roblox right there. Boom, shakalaka. Alright, that's good on the peach car. Oh my god. Well, that's pretty cool. If you scroll out, it shows like the lines when they were designing it. This is sick. Alright, so the next thing I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna try to get the helicopter. So I'll cut right into that for you guys. Alright, so right off the bat, what I notice is that they changed the basic skin of the helicopter. I actually like this more than the previous one. It's pretty cool. We're gonna get right... Whoa, this is sketchy. What the heck? Oh, I see. So it transfers your previous skin onto this, I guess? Oh my god, it reminds me of Sunny D. Oh my god. Shout out to you if you remember Sunny D. That's a throwback right there. That's amazing. Alright, so let's see what we can do if we go onto the helipad over there. Let's see if it actually lets us customize over there. Wow, that is just weird. Wow, Capri Sun. Oh, it does. So you can't move your vehicle. I'm gonna keep it yellow. Oh, you can change the body color, which is the line. Okay. Let's see. These all look pretty good, but I think I'm gonna keep it on the blue. Oh, that looks cool. All these skins look amazing. You guys should definitely check out this update. I really like it. Alright guys, thanks for watching that quick video. If you enjoyed it, make sure you like the video. If you want to see more content like this, make sure you subscribe. And if you want me to play a different game, like another video, or do this again, make sure you comment and tell me what you want me to do. If there was a problem, make sure you tell me that too in the comments down below, and I'll try to fix it too. Alright, see you guys.